The damn government is taking people from their homes, messing with their minds, and turning them on their own families.
Well, I'll be.
Yeah.
Thank you.
how do you get on with Clay Davies? Horrible little wretch, in my opinion. Pop this and pop that. I'd like to pop him, a slime bucket. Anyway, I've got everything set up. Well, what we have so far, place is pretty nice. I think you did a good job for you. I'll earn my keep. When you get too old to fight, what choice have you got? It's either work or beg, and I'd rather work. Oh, I saw Horley. Now, he wants you to come down and meet him in Blackwater when you get a chance. I think he might have some work for you. Oh, and while you're out on your travels, you may see some folk with employment opportunities. Good folk, bad folk, looking for a tough guy with a gun to help them. Up to you if you listen to them, I guess. I used to like that kind of stuff. One time, I almost helped a clown steal an elephant. But that's a very silly story. Welcome home. Make yourself at home. It is your home.
Look who it is. You just left. You all right?
It really is a present insurance.
For letters and bounties, you'll want the other clerk. Ah, Alden told me all about you. A fellow man in need of encouragement. Hector Barlow, you'll find me between here and a few other spots on the line. Rest assured, I will give help to any brother of mine in need of it. Now let's see what work I got. I have something might interest you. Here's what we got. Some wagons going into Tumbleweed. Looking for someone to ride with them and offer protection. You can sit up there on the jockey box and look mean, can't you? I know you can. Now come on.
For a week straight. Well, okay then. Every man's got to travel his own road.
Don't think you've been in here before, have you? Best to look in the catalog describes what we got. Let me know if anything looks good. right then, no trouble.
walk in here unannounced. Can I help you? Oh, please don't tell me you've come a robbing. I haven't got the time. Or you're just looking for work. Talkative one, ain't ya? We're trying to get packed up. My father wants to go on a trip, avoid the illness that's plaguing the county. He's never run away from anything in his life. At least that's the way he tells it. And now this. Mabel, please pack all my dresses and both the guns.
Yes, Miss McFarlane.
Sweet girl, but to call her a village idiot would be unkind to most idiots.
Miss McFarlane?
Yes, Amos?
The wagon, it's gone.
Gone where, precisely?
Well, we don't know. That's what gone means. It means that you cannot find it.
Well, actually, on point of order, it doesn't, but let's not get lost in semantics. Any clue as to where it might be?
I suppose. Maybe Jimmy used it to take his mother to the doctor. He was riding through some nasty country.
God damn it. Excuse me. Amos, get on with the milking.
Yes, Miss McFarlane.
You wouldn't mind trying to find this damn wagon, would you? I'll pay you handsomely. We're very short-handed right now. Thank you. Thank you very much. And good luck.
Yeah. Thank you. gonna start using that gun?
Come on in, mister. New to Armadillo? Listen, I'm gonna need you to put that weapon away, all right? Now be reasonable. Things is easier if we just play along. So long. What do you need? Cheers to you. Take care.
A new face. Good to see you, pard.
Pomade and soap next to my counter if you're trying to woo one of them diseased folk out there. Pair that with a cigar in the corner, and you're all set. Go ahead, see what's out there. You won't like what you see.
So sorry.
Yeah. Ah. Well,
greetings. Good to see you.
You won't beat our price.
Thank you.
These days ain't short.
I'll bury you!
Sorry, I can't talk right now. I'm late with the mayor's panther. Don't ask, it's a long story. You'll have to forgive me, I'm a little busy. I have to leave for Strawberry very soon. One day I'll have to tell you about my summer hunting walrus on Unimak.